Get out the black crepe. Here's the saddest story you've heard this year. I've lost my pal. He's the best in all the town. But don't you think him dead, because he ain't. But since he's wed, he is at to settle down. It's enough to vex the temper of a saint. He's a brewer's drayman with a leg of mutton fist and as strong as a bullock or an horse. But in her hands, he's like a little kid. Oh, I wish as I could get him a divorce. It's a great big shame, and if she belonged to me, I'd let her know who's who. Nagging at a fella what he's 6'3" and her not 4'2". They hadn't been married not a month nor more when underneath her thumb goes Jim. Isn't it a pity that the likes of her should put upon the likes of him? He's just like Samson after he'd had his barnet done. Now Jim was class. He could sing a decent song, and at scrapping he had won some great renown. It took 2 coppers for to make him move along, and another 6 to hold the geezer down. But today, when I asked, would he come and have some beer, to the doorstep on tiptoe he arrives. I didn't, says he, don't shout or she'll hear. I've got to clean the windows and the knives. It's a great big shame, and if she belonged to me, I'd let her know who's who. Legging at a fellow is 6'3", and her not 4'2". They hadn't been married not a month nor more when underneath the thumb goes Jim. Isn't it a pity that the likes of her should put upon the